From our first trial to the second trial, we fixed it by making it longer. From our second trial to our third trial, we used glue instead of tape because we thought it would go further. To launch the cork, pull the rubber band back into the clothespin. Then place the cork upright in between the rubber band. And lastly, release the clothespin.